Hello guys, this is Irina and I am a professional makeup artist and a skincare therapist. Thank you for visiting my channel. Today we will be discussing a hooded eyelid makeup. I will give you a tutorial of this makeup that I just did. What is hooded eyelid? It's the construction of the eyelid where you don't really have that much space in between your eyelashes and your crease. So it's basically covered completely by a fold of the skin. Like in my case, you don't really see that much. You have like a little area in between the crease and the eyelash line. That could be corrected with the makeup. At least it's not gonna be that obvious. You will still see the eyeshadow. You will still see that something was done there, like you see right now, but it's not gonna accentuate it. Sometimes I see that people do a lot of shimmery eyeshadows in that area, and what it does, it actually accentuates the fold. So it pushes it forward a little bit so you can see it better, you can see it more. So in this tutorial, I will show you how to actually push it a little bit back. We will be using only matte eyeshadows. We will be using only three brushes and an Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance palette. And that's it. And of course the primer, because we would want it to last. Eyeliner, but the pencil eyeliner, very easy to use. And some mascara. All right, if you are interested in this topic, please stay with me and don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like, and don't forget to comment.